underway. Shannon Briggs' first professional outing in the United Kingdom, and he wastes no time landing a thunderous left hook that has put Emilio Ezekiel Zarate on unsteady legs, launching himself immediately with a thunderous left hand. And Zarate, well, he's only just come off the plane from Argentina, but he's going to have to get himself acclimatized to these surroundings pretty quickly, because Shannon Briggs has come out in aggressive mood.
Yeah, he's looking great, really fast off the mark like a bullet. This kid is badly hurt already. Great left hook, now he's on the floor.
Left hand to the body, caused him to take a knee. Referee Bob Williams issuing a mandatory 8 count. He's up on his feet. Still more than 2 minutes to negotiate of this opening round. Shannon Briggs has scored 35 first round knockouts in his career, and the way he's helping himself to muscular body punches, it looks as though he's intent on securing himself another one.
Yeah, it's not going to last long. He's looking very fast. That left hook to the body is beautiful. I know he's 44 years old, but his technique and his movement is great here at the moment. Dominant with left hook to the head and to the body, right hand round the side. Not sure this is going to last much longer.
Big punches crashing home to both body and head. Crunching blows that are really testing the resolve and punch resistance of Zarate. And all of a sudden, he appears to be in survival mode. You see him barely taking a breath, as though he's trying to hang on to what little breath he's got. But Briggs again, thudding home body shots. And the glove almost disappearing up to the wrist beneath the floating rib. As there's another one, right hand crushing home into the ribcage of Zarate. And a man who's just looking to make it out of this opening round, but he's being overwhelmed here, and the cannon living up to his nickname, because every shot has been thrown with bad intentions against an opponent who's offering precious little resistance.
Yeah, he's thrown a lot of punches, Shannon, in the first part of the
And half left hook, half uppercut to the solar plexus.
He's not getting up from this.
And Zarate has fallen on the canvas like a cheap deck chair. On his back, referee Bob Williams has counted him out. And Shannon the Cannon Briggs scores another first round knockout, the 36th of his professional career. And Zarate is in considerable distress on the canvas. Shannon Briggs, well, he didn't have much in front of him in terms of opposition. He took the fight at 4 days' notice, Emilio Ezekiel Zarate, and Shannon Briggs took full advantage. So he came here on a one-way ticket. He's been working out with his trainers, Stacey McKinley and Jesse Robinson, been working with Tunde Ajayi over at the Peacock Gym in Canning Town as well. And he used all of that sharpness and took it out with a fury on the overmatched Emilio Ezekiel Zarate, stopped in the opening round. What a painful round it was. The cannon-like fist of Shannon Briggs.
He just walked him down, and he beat him up. He outweighed him substantially, but he just knew that to close him down and hit him with some good shots. He hasn't lost any of his technique, and his body punching was great. Very impressive for a 44-year-old guy, so he'll be delighted with that performance.
He
hit him to the shoulder first, lifted his elbow up, and then whipped the second shot underneath. So still very clever, great stuff, and that was just a paralyzing body shot right up the middle. Watch what he does here. He hits him with the first one, he lifts it up there.
And you can perhaps hear, as we're seeing these replays, the familiar battle cry of Shannon Briggs, "Let's go, champ." Punishing body punches being crashed home. It was a final right hand that caused him to turn his back and take a knee. From that moment, or perhaps from the opening bell, it was just a matter of time, because that was the final shot. Sent him crumpling to his knees, collapsing like a deflated jack in the box after taking that left hand to the body. It took all the air out of him. And Shannon Briggs still with plenty of energy to engage in his familiar battle cry.